Kisoro District Health Officer Dr. Stephen Nsavinyumva says free vaccinations will be carried out for 5 days. Health workers will be moving around schools, churches, markets and other public gatherings to vaccinate people.
Teams zagiye mu ntuza nanga bari gukingira bagiye mu byaro baraje no mu mashuri baje no mu butare bari gukingira abantu turi gukingira kuva ku myaka ku mezi 9 kugera ku myaka 60.
Dr. Nsavinyumva, however, advised people with illnesses such as diabetes and HIV against taking the vaccine.
Diabetes akabarembe taturamutera umuntu urwaye nangasi ufite HIV akaba afite AIDS cyo twita AIDS.
Annette Dusabe, the assistant health officer in charge of maternal and child health, said the dose will be administered to people aged between 9 months and 60 years.
You get yellow fever, you start by getting fever, abdominal pains, backache. When it goes in severe conditions, you start vomiting blood, then you get diarrhea, then you get the coloring of the eyes. That means your liver now has been damaged in your
Robert Tukamuhebwa, the deputy RDC of Kisoro District, lamented that Kisoro is at the high risk of yellow fever infections because it is at the border and near DRC where this disease is common. He called upon local leaders and village health teams to mobilize people to get vaccinated.
Kukora na VSTs, tukukora na bashaho ba Kisoro District kandi kereza abantu bitu.
While receiving this vaccine, the LC5 councillor of Muramba sub-county noted that yellow fever vaccine is very essential, especially for people living on the borders with other countries.
Naho barabisara, so abaturage nabashishikariza kugira ngo baze biteze utwo dukatu. Utese bari gukingirira he?
Niwe warakingiwe yellow fever muri Congo iba ngenzi kuko ntowakwinjira mu gihugu cyabo ntayufite.
Report by Kate Atuzaridwe for the news.